everybody, just one more item here that I want to cover for our getting ready for winter riding, and that's a helmet from Scarpion USA. You know, I've struggled with, I can get my, wear good boots, insulated boots, feet stay warm. Wear the Tourmaster riding gear, my body stays warm. I've used those mitts, now heated gloves from Tourmaster, stays warm. Face, just freezes. I try wearing a full face helmet, I just can't stand a full face helmet, so it leaves me looking for what can I do. You know, you wear a balaclava or something, and then you got, you know, you're breathing on it with your glasses, and fogging up the goggles, and just was always an issue. Then I discovered the Scarpion CT-XO CT-220 helmet, which is basically an open face helmet with a visor, so that you can put this visor down, keep the weather out. One hand, you can pull it up if you need to talk. It leaves your, you know, open here so that you, you know, it does not fog up. The shell is cut, or the inner liner is cut, so you can wear your glasses. It's also made to where, and this is one of those helmets that's really at a good price, because it's like $140, I think. But it's got a lot of the features that you're not going to find on cheap helmets, such as the emergency pull-off feature, the fact that it was designed so anti-roll-off, so it doesn't come off of your head. And this is a polycarbonate helmet, but it's made by LG. And it's a really, really lightweight, good quality polycarbonate. So I think I covered those issues. Now, one of the things, too, is this. You can wear this as a winter helmet. And should the snow get, let me show you this, the snow get too blinding, oh, you can put down this little visor inside to cover. And one of the things you can do with this, too, is you can easily replace this face shield with just a visor for summer riding. So you could use this helmet also in the summer and use these as your goggles or eye protection that will fit over your glasses, or leave this on for the summer, you know. But for me, it's the big issue was a good helmet that I could wear in the winter to keep me warm. So you've got this anti-fog shield, easily sticks up out of the way if you need to talk, look at something. And like I say, it's got the visor built in inside. You call those a visor? You call that just a, you know, eye shield, tinted eye shield. And these things are easily replaced. You can, if you for some reason damage this, you can replace it. So you get more information, Scarpion USA. Helmet that's reasonably priced, but has features far beyond what you would expect in this price department. Because most of my off-road helmets, you know, open face, and then, you know, my road helmets are all full face helmets, and they just never fit well for winter riding on the ATV. So now this one from Scarpion kind of might serve both purposes. Be a good winter helmet as well as a good summer helmet. So there you got it. For more information on their full line of helmets, check out their website, scarpionusa.com, right there. I think that's it. That covers just pretty much everything from the last thing I found, which is my helmet to keep me warm, the Tourmaster products, and all the stuff to prep your ATV for the wintertime. And, you know, I'm doing this because we got a storm rolling in right now that's going to dump our first snow up in the mountains. So I'm going to get all my new gear on and my new helmet and get ready and go riding. Hey, see you in the next video. Till then, God bless.